Oscar de la Hoya throws shade at Canelo on an Instagram post, and Canelo holds nothing back with his reply. Before we begin, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel for a lot more boxing content to come. So, on a post by Supreme Boxing on their Instagram, in which Canelo's giving a younger fighter pointers, Oscar de la Hoya had the following to say: "Please, this guy does everything wrong, head up when he throws hooks, on his heels, flat-footed. What else? Oh, he avoids at Twin Charlo." Now, there isn't much surprise in regards to Oscar being a bit disgruntled with Canelo, especially since he left his promotional banner after taking him to court last year. Add to the fact that Canelo was and is not only the biggest name in boxing, but was carrying the promotional flag for Oscar through some very difficult years. For Oscar to bash Canelo and throw a jab at him in regard to the Charlo portion at the tail end of his comment comes out a bit sour grapes, especially since Charlo was a mentioned name in the past for Canelo as a potential opponent, and this was all the while Saúl was still under Oscar's promotional hand. So, what does this imply? Does Oscar know something about Canelo avoiding a fight with Maul that the general public doesn't? Is there some dirty laundry Oscar is hinting at, or is he simply grasping at straws and trying to rile Alvarez up? All this is speculation at this point, and even though he tagged the wrong Charlo, we all know he meant Jermall, whom fights at 160 and is currently a title holder at said division, and whom could potentially be a future opponent for the Mexican superstar in the not so distant future. Adding some spice to the ordeal was Canelo's reply, in which he stated at Oscar de la Hoya, "Do me a favor and go F yourself," followed by a bunch of different kitchen utensil emojis, and this is him returning fire at Oscar with the emojis signifying some of de la Hoya's past scandals. Now, I'm not gonna go down that path of breaking down that segment of Oscar's life, but if you know, you know, and it's not much of a secret at this point in the boxing world. Nevertheless, things are getting a little bit ugly between these two. Obviously, it doesn't seem like the separation was as clean cut as at first thought, and it's just not a good look for Oscar to start bashing his former fighter and throw shade at him the way he did with his post, and for Canelo to come out that way, that was pretty ruthless. But it definitely shows a different dynamic to Canelo and his personality, a side that a lot of people haven't seen, and it's either a hit or miss with a lot of people. It's either they like him more and they grow more of an affinity towards him because he's showing more personality instead of his robotic self that he once was under Oscar's guidance, or it just doesn't rub people the right way. Either way, it does provide for some definite entertainment, and I want to see where things head towards. Obviously, there's not much that Oscar de la Hoya could provide for Canelo at this point in his career. His future really does seem with the PBC and the PBC fighters. Whether he fights under their banner or not, that's a whole different question and ordeal, but nevertheless, it'll be interesting to see how this develops. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you guys smash that like, subscribe button if you haven't already, and stay tuned for a lot more boxing content to come. Like always, this is Shay at Kingme Boxing signing out.